doing? Where's the baby?
Hey, good morning, guys. All right, so we're out and where is this? We're in Oroville and we've got a big day, all right? Minimalist and anyone else that has any sort of different type of lifestyle is, you know, they go together like two peas in a pod. That I met up with a woman who is actually involved in the tiny homes movement. Now, I'm sure you've heard of the tiny homes, right? They're huge. They're all over TV. Only this lady has something special. Now, I'm sure you guys have all heard of the California campfire, right? It was the deadliest and most destructive wildfire in California history. Also, the deadliest wildfire in the United States since 1918. So, it's a big deal. And it just so happens that we are in Oroville. And it just so happens that this fire started up the street. And it just so happens that Paradise, the town that is no longer there due to this campfire, is gone, and that is also right down the street. And it just so happens that this lady builds tiny homes for these campfire survivors. We're doing our thing out here, and one of the businesses that I wanted to start was just expanding our, I guess it would be a network, just expanding a network. So I asked her, you know, do you have a YouTube channel? I mean, I would love to see it. I know you would love to see it. I know they would love to see it. I'll definitely help you out. So I wanted to give a donation. So, let's check this out. We've got a Nikon DSLR D3500. So, yeah, you know, I'm gonna ask her, you know, she wants to be part of the YouTube family. And, you know, together we can do something good in this community. So that's the hope. So I've got this camera. Brand new. So there's the lenses. It comes with two lenses. One, two, the strap, battery charger, battery, and the camera itself. So let's go ahead and put that back in there. Now also, you know, I love protecting my investment, so I know she would also love to protect her investment. So we got her a brand new Nikon camera bag. Everything fits perfectly in there. I mean, it's made for it, I guess. So, we're about to head out. We're gonna go meet her. She actually builds these tiny homes. She builds. We usually with herself, she takes all the volunteers she can get. I see on TV with the HGTV and all of that, there's a huge tiny homes movement. Huge. And you know, me being a minimalist, you know, you guys want to see my house. Here you go. Well, I'm sure you guys have seen all of this. But there you go. You know, that's my house, the green one off to the side. And you know, it's great. You know, it's not great. What's great is not wanting it. What's great is being happy. you know, it has its ups and downs. So it's interesting though, for real. And so we're gonna go out. I'm gonna go take care of my laundry. I'm gonna go fill up my water jugs. And it's gonna be a big, exciting day. I can't wait to see where this goes. I think it's gonna be a beautiful new chapter. So you guys make sure you stick around. Here we go, take a look. So I got the bike. Right here, the suitcase. It's all I came to California with. The suitcase and a chihuahua. So, and this is. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All right, we're on it. We're on it. It's working, it's good. It works. Oh. That side is good, like I said before, but. I don't know, do I? Oh shit! It seems we found another inhabitor of the hammock. It's the shell of some insect. It was a bee. Zang!